Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to use Google Assistant while your screen is locked. So, can we use Google Assistant if our screen or phone is locked? So now let's get started. But before that, please subscribe to our channel, KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. All right, so now let's get started. As you see, my Google Assistant is locked, and then I try to call my Google Assistant. Hey, Google. Right, as you see, I have set Google Assistant to answer me while even if my screen is locked. So now, how to set this? So let's follow my steps. So now, what you have to do, you can go to Google Assistant or you can go to Google, and then there will be this icon. There will be this profile logo here on the top, and then tap on settings. And then tap on Google Assistant. I hope you can see that. I'm sorry for my camera resolution. And now there will be lock screen here. After you have chosen Google Assistant, there will be Hey Google and voice match. And then languages, lock screen. Tap on lock screen. And if you can see, I have turned on the assistant responses on lock screen. So if yours isn't set to be turned on like this, you need to turn this on, turn on the toggle. And then now, when your phone is locked, your Google Assistant will be able to answer or respond your call. Oops. Hey Google, can you tell me a joke?
Why are stadiums so cool? Because they're full of fans.
Oh. Alright, so that was a nice joke. Good one. Alright guys, so it was how to use Google Assistant or how to set your Google Assistant to respond to you even if your screen is locked. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.